As we have understood standard transformations in Spark in detail, along with reading data from HDFS and also writing RDD back to HDFS in the form of files, now let us define the problem statement and come up with a solution. The problem statement is, by using a RetailDB dataset, we need to get daily revenue by product considering completed and closed orders. And data need to be sorted by ascending order, by order date, and then descending order by revenue computed for each product for each day. Data should be delimited by comma in this order. Means when the data is saved back to the file system, the first field has to be order date, the second field has to be daily revenue per product, and the third field has to be product name. And data has to be sorted in ascending order by date and then descending order by daily revenue per product. Here, the location of the data sets are also provided. Orders and order items are available in HDFS in public retail DB. Whereas data for products has to be read from local file system data retail DB products. And finally, we need to store the data in Avro format as well as text format in HDFS. And also, we have to copy both these data sets into local file system as well. Finally, you should create a file with the .txt extension, which will have the code starting from beginning where data is being read to the end where the data will be written back to HDFS. So we will come up with the design for this problem statement, and then we will get into the implementation.